I don't know how to deal with buildings that's this old and say that you're not going to have problems when they pop up. I think that's what we've all talked about, is being a concern in that building. I think it's very legitimate to think that it would be ludicrous for me to sit here and say that you're not going to have problems with that building. I think that as time goes, that's what happens to construction. I don't see as major of an issue in the points that were pointed out to me by, it's actually Milo with Ezra, the construction company that you're showing. It's not the sinking that we're seeing in the 35. In the 35, if you look at that in the corners, you can actually see the corners have begun to drop. It looks like the building is moving. What's happening here is the actual brick lintels above the windows, and only above the windows is where I see it in that 27. Some of that brick is beginning to almost the soldier course pop out, which tells me that it may be more of a veneer issue rather than a structural issue, which is still absolutely a legitimate concern. I mean, it's a major problem with the armory down in Elmira. If you ever heard anything about that, all that brick that's falling off. Not structural, it's still a huge concern, right? It's just the veneer tie, that metal tie that's holding the brick to the batten. So I think that it's a similar problem. I don't think that it's identical. But the cuts that we made when we first found that 35 issue, when we came back to you and said, let's make 15 cuts or 18 cuts or whatever it was, we didn't see the same structural backup issues that we saw at 35. So that was true. But it's entirely possible that there's a different issue here, which appears to be the same, but it's a veneer, where the veneers, the ties are breaking off and the veneer is pulling away from the back. So the only way we can truly know if that's what the issue is to go in there and remove some of that paper where it's happening and evaluate those metal ties that could easily be rusting inside the cabinet. And really, the only way to see that is
so you're doing that, you have to tell the proposal to do exploratory work or what? I mean, it's a new problem.
Yeah, I literally found out about it first.